So there are foods that you can eat to enhance your mood, but also there's some that you need to avoid to have better health as well as better mood.
Is it called high fructose corn syrup?
Yes. If you don't eat, then where are the good nutrients coming from? Like, you need your B vitamins, very important. You almost want to make sure that people who have depression have enough vitamin B, have enough magnesium, have enough omega-3, just so that the brain has all the nutrients it needs. And so what we want to do is to select good choices of fat, heart-healthy, you know, cooking oil, green leafy vegetables, and yellow-colored vegetables specifically has been studied for better mood and reduction of risk of depression. So today I'm going to show you in three steps how to cook a bean stew, and then you can detach the handle. This is by Modori. Just add a little bit of this black bean together with the liquid that's in there, so you do not strain the liquid. The bean cooks it, thickens on its own. So I'll just let it simmer.
Nice. Awesome. Okay.